bloody grogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Jump up!
Drogger holes. We've got to clear out all these undead bastards.
Brother!
We've got to clear out all the undead fast.
Bastard!
It's bad!
Come on, get up, brother! Bloody Draugr hole! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Ugh!
Bloody Draugr holes! We've got to clear out all these undead bastards!
Yappa!
No. It's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. I need to set right a very old wrong.
Behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
You collected Kvasir's stories? Give them here! Huge fan! If you change your mind...
Right side, farther!
Rightly chock a block with materials that could help us. I'd grab whatever it spits up in the process.
Careful.
The dwarves agreed to the deal with Asgard. Why do they blame you?
I talked them into their own exploitation.
They made their choice.
Work or die is not a choice. I only made it seem so. Brother, before we leave, perhaps it might serve us to check the rig and see if it spat anything up. What you just picked up there is pure Spartalfheim ore. It won't be of use in the rig anymore, but perhaps our Huldra brothers could craft something from it.
Pure Spartalfheim slag?
Give it here. Whatever you need, I'll create.
Good fit.
Mm-hmm.
Take care of your armor, and it'll take care of you.
Yeah.
that one, brother!
Jump up!
I see you've got some relics of the Dwarven Resistance. I'll take them off your hands. What can I make for you? Just checking in on me? Built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know.
but I have to try something.
Okay, what other terrible things have Odin and Thor done? What about the giants of Jotunheim? They all seemed dead when we finally made it there.
That remains a mystery. Well, admittedly, it sounds like the Aesir god's dream.
What about Fjorgyn? Thor's mother was a giant, wasn't she?
Indeed she was. The circumstances of her demise were murky at best, but not sure I can blame Odin for that one. He wasn't the same as... Ah, but enough of that for now.
Father, look. We can chisel through this door.
Glad to see that still works.
Nice. Should we get back to listing all the awful deeds of the Aesir gods? Oh, I know. There was Skadi, the queen of the hunt.
Aye, she spurned Odin's affections, so he tricked her into killing her father.
There was Starkadr the Mighty, the Jotnar military leader.
Slandered by Odin, tricked and murdered by Thor.
And there was Thrym the Cunning, the giant king who stole Thor's hammer.
Odin traded him Freya to get it back. And sent Thor in disguise to murder his entire court.
Who else? Ah, Grungnir the Brawler, the stone giant.
Aye, mocked by Odin, murdered by Thor.
Enough of this.
But there's more.
I do not care. War with Odin is not the answer.
Yeah, I don't think we can do anything with that yet.
Atreus, you are getting better. Faster.
I'd even be better than you one day, huh?
If you are not, I have failed.
Oh.
Hello? Huh. He's abandoned.
Oh!
need some special equipment to use this.
You ever think of cooking meat with those blades of yours?
No. They would foul the meat.
Oh, because of the magic on them?
The blood.
Ah, yes. Carry on then.
What? That geyser was huge!
Yes. It should lead us to the key for that watchtower door.
Thank you.
another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke?
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.
Bet we could swing across that, lift thing.
Got it.
Gantry. Thanks.
Not quite right.
Gotta be the right spot.
Those barrels. I smell fuel. I bet a spark from your blades would cause quite a boom.
I think we could break through the ground here, if you found a high enough place to drop from. Surprised the dwarves didn't shut these rigs off themselves.
One or two tried. The Einherjar made examples of them.
They killed the dwarves? Couldn't you have convinced them not to?
Aye.
Impressive.
One less feathery spy.
That should help.
Huh?
so hard. You okay, Mimir?
To the blacksmiths of Svartalfheim, the creation of a weapon was a sacred thing. But Odin just wanted as many blades as he could get, as fast as he could get them. With every stolen resource or mediocre blade, the dwarves lost a bit of themselves.
The dwarf survived because of you.
Ah, you're not wrong there, brother. Odin would have wiped out every last dwarf in Svartalfheim. If he couldn't use their skills, no one could. Nothing, brother. Just... you ever have those moments where you wish you could go back? Rewrite your own past. Make different decisions.
Journeying through time is more trouble than it is worth.
Ah, fair point. You're speaking metaphorically, right?
No.
Of course you're not. The key to that watchtower door should be on this island somewhere.
Coming from. The ground looks weak down here, Father. That gear. Looks like it would freeze. Maybe that lift can help us get higher. Might be easier to break that ground from up there. climbed over to the lift. Break through the ground from up there?
I felt that one, brother.
Mind you, incoming! Thank you. Left to right!
Brother! Get up, brother!
The key we're looking for. Now we must head to that watchtower on the shore.
not saying.
I just need you to trust me.
Come here. What do you think it means? Seen more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
I'll disinfect my tools. Still a pleasure to see you anyway. I'll heat up the forge. I won't take that personally.
Voice. Let's keep going, lad. Just put the key into that lock, brother. Give that drum a good loud strike.
What? So that's the voice I heard.
I'd hoped it would have escaped by now, but we'll need to free it from its restraints.
Think that crane still works? Smell the smoke? There's another mining rig here.
You speak of your deeds with shame. Do you regret not allowing Odin to kill them?
I don't.
If the dwarves didn't like working for Asgard, couldn't they just quit?
And do what? Their newly built forges poisoned the soil of Svartalfheim. Unable to grow their own food, they had to buy it from Asgard. If they stopped working, they'd be taking food out of their own mouths.
Oh, that's clever. And awful. Yggdrasil seed to Muspelheim. Think it might lead to that combat arena we visited years ago?
What makes you say that?
Wishful thinking, I guess. Going through Surtur's gauntlet, it was fun.
It was training.
You didn't have fun? Well, anyway, we should look for the other half of the seed. Once it's whole again, we can see where it leads.
Anything illuminating?
Great. Now we can make it across.
Right side! Incoming!
Thank you. They just keep coming.
It's a Bergsras. Spawning a little witch is like there's no tomorrow.
For her, it will be so.
Behind you! Watch out!
You could call so meager a task done. A wee drop out of the Asgardian occupational bucket.
You must live with your deeds, but do not be troubled by them, brother.
Oh? And why not?
You were given an impossible problem. Do not blame yourself for failing to solve it.
I'm sure the dwarves would feel differently. This doesn't fix things.
No, but it is a start.
A reminder, brother. That Svartalfheim slag we collected could be of considerable use in the hands of Brock or Sindri.
Father, do you ever wonder if you're doing the right thing?
No.
Okay. The air smells a lot cleaner. It's because we shut down the rigs. Look, the fish are coming back.
Oh, so they are.
be going to Derlin's? Hope he'll be happy we fixed those rakes. Mir, what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us.
A Lyngbakr. I captured it many years ago.
For Odin?
Yes. I thought it an imaginative and eye-catching way to earn his favor.
It worked?
That it did.
This creature, you enslaved it.
Aye.
But why?
Because I was young and stupid. And I didn't know what it was like to be chained in one place for years at a time, with nothing to occupy your mind but pain. Right. You chained the fins too. If you could... Easy.
That creature's hurting.
But we're going to free it.
But it will always be chained. You know that as well as I.
Now for the other thing. There may be a way to reach it behind that collapsed debris. Angry with me, aren't you, brother?
I remember the feeling of a yoke around my neck. I would not wish it upon another.
Learn anything?
Enslave the creature.
Its fat was a good source of oil for Odin's lanterns.
Oil for lanterns.
Whatever anger you're feeling, whatever loathing toward me, it's nothing to what I've said to myself. Defend, if you could.
I know.
Just the tail left now.
Look out! Red Snake!
What's your mate?
The nest was hiding some sort of device. Maybe that dock can lead us to the tail. Let's get back to the boat.
You never spoke of this creature.
Does that surprise you? That an old man would be ashamed of the mistakes he's made.
No.
Inspiring lyricism from the mind of Kvasia.
No.
I'd thought, I'd hoped the creature would be long expired by now. But apparently the Aesir couldn't even be bothered to mercy kill it once it was no longer useful.
We could kill it.
No. Not when we can save it. Good. We can reach the tail from this dock.
You would still save this broken creature.
I know what it is to be imprisoned like this. I can't just leave it.
And if it is beyond saving?
I don't understand.
Let us continue.
Behind you! Watch out!
You're on fire, Kratos! It won't last!
Left side, incoming!
Behind you! Incoming!
Right.
Tail must be chained as well. Sliding down that rope should take us where we need to go. A little encouragement. Can you get me closer to its eye for a face-to-face, Bubba?
Creature, the mining rigs. They're mistakes, Mimir. But it's Odin's fault.
That's not an excuse, little one. But thank you for saying it.
You great blubbering beast. Shoo!
It's not moving.
Why is it not moving?
It has grown accustomed to its chains.
But... no. No, we can fix this. We just need to chase it off. Scare it. Something.
There is no making things right. Only better than they were.
The wind blowing on its face. I can feel it.
May it provide some comfort.
That's not enough.
It seldom is.
Mir, a little while ago you mentioned Odin's ravens. What's to stop him from using them to pop into existence and kidnap anybody he wants?
Consent. The only way to travel by Odin's ravens is by your own choice.
Oh, it's not so bad then.
That's it for this time.